If the government were to mandate that everyone take a drink a glass of wine every Friday, but you have Christians in your congregation who are convinced that if they drink alcohol, that's sin. And the elders say, well, the Bible doesn't say anywhere that you can't drink alcohol, so therefore you have to do that. You cannot have religious exemption. But if they're convinced it's sin, if they can't drink that glass of wine in faith, then for them it is sin.